Rick, a few weeks ago, I went up to the Panhandle region for a couple days to fish with Captain Pat Dineen, and besides the great food, beautiful beaches, and amazing people, there's absolutely fantastic fishing with the best captain around. Let's take a look.
All right.
Hey guys, we finally reached our destination up here in the Panhandle region, and today we are going fishing with Captain Pat Dineen. What do you say?
Okay, let's go fishing.
Let's go.
Right on.
We're fishing.
Because I'm on about that bait. No trouble.
Well, cool. Fish on.
Fish on! What do you think you have?
Amberjack or red snapper is my guess.
I love the sound of either one of those.
We're kind of limited to how far out we could go because of the weather, but these guys will usually oblige. Oh. Amberjack's that size?
Yeah.
They don't get any bigger.
Why?
Because if they were bigger, they wouldn't be that size.
So Pat, when I went fishing with Jeff Page, I mean, he's in the Gulf, but here, I mean, we're in 80 feet of water right now?
80 feet?
2 miles offshore.
Yeah, 2.5 miles off the beach.
So that's kind of like a cool thing for Augustine, isn't it?
It is a cool thing. Pretty much once you get from Panama City West, it's not far to deep water. And, you know, you can catch wahoos right in here, blackfin tunas.
Yeah.
Sailfish for sure. You generally don't have to go as far off the beach to find the blue water stuff.
And you can still do inshore stuff.
And if you really want to go blue water fishing, you can go out to where the deep water is, 40 miles,
for
blue marlins. Friend of mine caught a 500-something pounder yesterday.
Did you grow up in Destin?
I grew up in Fort Walton Beach, Destin, or Fort Walton Beach, Mary Esther. But came out to Destin a lot. Destin wasn't what it is now then. I mean,
why?
It's just grown tremendously.
Grown. Tourism.
Yeah.
Margaritaville's everywhere.
There was nothing in Destin when I was a kid except for fishing boats.
So you've been fishing all your life?
Most of it. As soon as I quit surfing, I got serious about fishing.
I surf too. So Pat, I know the Panhandle / Destin has awesome offshore fishing. What about inshore? What do we catch?
The bay's got redfish in them, trout, black drum, flounders, bluefish.
Offerfish?
And
you have a bite!
You think you might have me wrapped around a...
Oh.
And little redfish, too. Redfish
and
of all sizes.
Redfish.
Redfish of all sizes.
With all types of spots. Well, we had such a great day.
Let's go get some lunch.
Sweet. Yeah. Thanks, Pat.
Hey, you know what? Great job.
That deserves
Very
a real high
done.
Five. That was
and
so fun.
I'm going to tell you, I love all the species.
Yep, got to catch them all.